Daniel, well done. What a strong performance that was to make it another win tonight.
Yeah, I think it was obviously tough, especially the first half. I think the kind of aim of the game was kind of win the battle first and then play after, like, you know. We showed that in the second half. They obviously came out and started very well in the first half. We had to kind of match that energy and tempo. So, and I think in the second half, we're kind of quality shone through. We scored three good goals. Great to keep that run going.
How much are you enjoying this kind of a role in the team? It allows you to get forward, and a goal tonight could easily have had a second later.
Yeah, definitely. No, I'm loving it, to be fair. So it gives you a bit of incentive, like, you know, getting forward. There's obviously an opportunity to get something, like get on the end of crosses or be involved in link-up play and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm really, really enjoying it. Like, you know, it's a bit of a shift, but it's one that you don't mind doing, especially if you pop away the old goal.